Charge up in there. Heal. Nope! Really? Really? Hello, and welcome to the Roberson Plays Baldur's Gate 3. Last time we were wandering our way around the Blighted Village here. Take a look at the map. We talked to a bunch of different people, interacted with some things, and we can head back. Looks like this is the path we came through earlier. Still a few areas around here we can maybe explore and figure out, but some stuff down this way too. So the real question is, which way do we go? Do we go down this way and head over this part of the map? Or do we go this way towards the goblin camp? It's a tough decision. I like progressing the plot, but at the same time I like grinding and over-leveling myself. What's this guy here? I looked at this yet.
Missing children.
Oh.
Maggie Terrence, Marcus Terrence, Mathen Deach, Rochelle Kirk.
Interesting. Missing children. But let's go down. I say, let's not go where we're supposed to. Let's go. Hold on. Which way am I going on the map here? Alright, if I look, yeah, the portal thing is up there, so I want to go. Oh yeah, we want to go down this way. We haven't been in here. Goblin camp, whatever. Save the grove, yeah. What's up, dude? How are you?
Go on, more of us inside.
Oh, you're telling me to go in, not out, I see. Let's see. Map, which way do we want to go? Let's go back over this way and kind of work our way over. So we're going to take a left. This way. Yeah. Alright, look sharp, everybody. See if you spot any mysterious things around here. It's down this way. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah. So I have a sneaking suspicion this will lead. Oh, that leads that way. Okay, we've been that way already. Alright, let's. Oh, rocks. What's down here? Anything good? Alright, we've been over here. Exciting that way. Can I go down the river? Maybe not. Alright, we're just gonna wander around in the woods and see what we can find out here. Anything? Trees. Yeah, this is good. Oh no. We all fail our perception checks. Nervous. Ooh, what's this? Animal carcass. Alright, well, something suspicious is happening over here. Map. What is. Looks like something on the map here. That's the way it went. Okay, turn around. Alright, blindly continue. Alright, keep an eye. If you guys see anything, let me know. Anything coming in. Oh, what's going on down here?
Hey! Something bit me.
What?
Just an insect. I'm sure you'll survive.
Lads, for the love of all that is holy, I've never clapped eyes on your poor sister.
Drop the act, hag. You was the last to see me, Rena.
Just let her go.
please.
Thank goodness you're here, sweetie. I don't know what's come over these boys.
Stop this. We won't ask again.
I failed at my insight. I'm not the smartest. All right, what's going on?
Don't trust a word out of her mouth. Our sister went to the hag, and we ain't seen her since.
Hand over heart, I don't know their sister. I will gladly help you all look for her, though.
Enough.
Sweetie, what? Be careful!
He's with the hag! Don't bloody stand there gaping. Get him!
Oh, well, that's not good. Okay, well, I'm going to have to take these guys out. Can I, like, non-lethal them? I really don't want to, like... is there, like, a... hide. Dip. Back, right. I feel like I'm just going to destroy these guys. I was trying to figure out, help. If I right click, I don't want to murder them. Now I feel bad. How do I do non-lethal damage? Toggle light source, dual wielding. Melee weapon set. Is there a way to just... That's my magic. Nope, can't flee. I don't want to flee. I want to... shove, hide. Is there a way to, like, knock them out? Without killing them. Alright, well, screw it. I guess we're just gonna whack this guy to death. Sorry. Alright. Zell, can you hit that guy in the back? Yeah, sorry guys, you're just gonna get taken out. Oh, I'm not getting a lot of XP for this. Now I feel bad. Can I switch to Karlak? Not enough movement. Oh. I guess we'll try. Alright, I'll just try and set this guy on fire. Alright, Karlak, get up in there. Dang it.
Oh my stars! I didn't mean for this to happen.
What happened?
Those poor boys were looking for their little sister Marina, the girl who's staying with me. This is all my fault. But I made a promise. Marina begged me not to breathe a word if they came looking for her. And my word is my bond. That poor thing will be distraught. We can't let her know it'd break her poor heart. I'd best get going, but please stop by my house. I'd like to thank you proper.
I suspect we've been played for fools.
Yeah, that wasn't suspicious at all. The old lady just disappeared on me. Well, guess we're taking your stuff. Sorry, guys. Well, I just beat up on some hapless dudes. Sorry. Alright, let's keep... Wait, what's... Oh, no. That's just a weird...
runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched.
All right, take a look. Well, this is going to probably go terribly for me, because I am bad at rolling this. All right, do it. Failure. All right, well, somebody's watching me.
This place has a quiet sense of calm. You can't see anything strange.
Okay. About to get a jump on me, probably. Alright, well, down here we go. Let's... Oh, we got experience. I don't know why. Cool. Exploring, maybe? Why? We suck at perception. What is that? Sheep. Can I go talk to the sheep? Oh. Where's the trap? Where is this trap? Oh. Spiky spike. There's a ton of spike traps. Okay, maybe we'll just not worry about that yet. Oh, sheep. Can I talk to you? This is very suspicious. I guidance myself. Alright, see if I can handle this sheep. Nope. I'm the worst at rolling. I should just never roll. Very suspicious. Is there another one somewhere? I thought I saw another. Oop, there's something. Let's go grab that. Oh, look at that. Somebody hid apples in this plant. Can I talk to this sheep? Hello. Are you different? Level 4 sheep. I am very suspicious of these sheep. What's in this basket? Very suspicious of a lot of things right now. Something's up with these sheep. Take these apples, though. Part of me wants to just attack the sheep, because I don't trust them. Get out of my way, sheep. What else we got around here? There's like a boatload of apples. Somebody like apples? Is this like a thing? Alright, map, where are we at? Sunlit wetlands. Should we attack the sheep? Do we trust the sheep? Gonna quick save here. Alright, I don't trust you, sheep. Something's up with you. Take you out. What? Hit it. Uh-oh. I've started a...
You blink and the wilderness changes.
Oh. That does not look like the swamp I saw a minute ago. What is that? Red caps? Oh. Okay. What is happening? Alright, this is gonna be fun. And Kevin is down. Great. Well, how do you little jerks get so many attacks? Oh, you're so dead. Let's see. All right, well, I guess we're going to rage it up. We're going to go after this guy over here. Oh, whoops. Yes, rage. Here we go. All right. I'm looking forward to my death. All right, here we go. We're going to go all in. Reckless. Really wish I could hit him. Yeah. Alright, hold position. Alright, who's next? Shadow of Lazel. Alright, you mix it up with this guy. See if I can. What? Okay. Need to heal him. Alright, let's just pop him up. Alright, enough to keep you up at least. Good thing I respec to the better healer, because otherwise. Can I cantrip? Eh, whatever. Well, that was dumb as shit. Oh, I'm almost dead. Heal yourself. There we go. Okay, keep us up. Alright. And Kevin's down again. I'm bleeding. Yep. We're probably just gonna. Yep, you know what? I'm just gonna bail out of this. It's not gonna happen. Load. You may label me a coward, but clearly I'm not ready for that fight, so. Alright, suspicious sheep. Realize there's so many of you around here, so I'm just gonna leave you alone. I'll come back for you later. Once I level up some more. Well, yeah, I'm only level 3. A lot of traps around here. Let's check this stuff. Anything good? Got wine. Alright. Let's go this way. Blissful ignorance. We don't realize there's a problem. Alright. Survival failed. We're just gonna wander around grabbing our apples and our fruits. Back through this way. Waypoint discovered. Ooh. Nice. Okay, good. Now I can come back here later and murder you when I level up. Absolutely gonna happen. Don't you worry. I will take you down. Oh, there's a dude up here. Let's go talk to him. Hello, sir. What do you got?
Ah, a fellow wanderer. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of something foul, metallic, and sickly sweet.
What is that?
Powdered iron vine. Most monsters will think twice before making a meal of me. Oh. An old hunter's trick. If you can't mask your scent, spoil it.
I see. Good to know.
Today? The same as you. A humble supplicant. Come to bargain with the lady of this house. That is, why you came to her lair, I take it, to bargain. A more innocent name than some I could call her. But it is what she is that ought to concern you. Kind of hidden among us since the first darkness. And their knowledge is matched only by their spite.
Oh.
Know how to ask, and they'll share that knowledge. If you're fool enough to pay their price.
Interesting. What?
A friend, a terrible foe. That I cannot decide for you.
For
my part, I need her knowledge. The thing I hunt has gone to ground. If she can tell me how to flush him out, I'll pay whatever price she asks.
Okay.
Scream, turn, run the other way. That's what I'd like to say. But bad as she is, I'm betting whatever drove you to her door is worse. So instead, know you're outmatched. Know what you're willing to give. And mind your manners.
Okay.
Truth is like a blade, my friend. We can arm ourselves.
I see.
Or just as easily find it pressed against our throat. I would not put you in danger.
Maybe I can help you. Yes, guidance. Come on, here. I got like a bazillion points, bonus points. Yes. Hey, look, I actually succeeded at something for once.
No. This duty is mine alone. But for such an offer, an answer at least is owed.
Okay.
I hunt a vampire spawn called Astarion. I'm bound to bring him back to Baldur's Gate, alive. Though I cannot swear to his condition once my tribe are done with him. Is he known to you?
Okay.
Your loyalty is admirable, but misplaced. His kind have charm beyond our mortal means to resist. I can show you who he truly is, if you will just tell me where to find him.
I don't think that's a good idea. I'm sorry.
He has quite the friend in you. I'll make sure he knows that. At the end.
Cool. Okay. Not gonna fight that guy. Astarion, the obvious vampire, is a vampire. Why do I feel like this is just gonna be another case of me? What's up with this well? There's another well.
Fresh. Smelling water gurgles gently below.
I don't trust anything around here right now. This is all very suspicious. You know what? This is making me. Giving me the heebie-jeebies, this whole area. We are gonna... Anti-Ethyl. You know what? We're gonna bail on out of that for now. If those little guys hanging out outside the house are any indicator, I am highly suspicious that I will be successful in fighting them, so let's go check out this area instead. We did get some apples, that's useful. We're in okay shape right now. Map. Alright, left path, here we go. I'm such a baby. So terrible. This game. But, you know what? It's all fun. All in good fun. Okay, we're crossing this bridge. This looks sketchy. Is this OSHA approved? Am I fall through? Okay, good. Oh, it's a goblin camp. Okay, hello. Jay. Alright, pale elf, we got an update. What? He might be a vampire. I mean, dude, do you look at him? Oops. Find who's in charge and deal with them. Okay. Who's in charge here? Oh.
Goblins ahead.
We'll need a cover story.
What are they doing?
Stop fidgeting. Tracing
blood. Oh, please, from the bloody wall.
Need a cover story, huh?
Unless you got another reason to be here. Feck sight.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Authority. Let's see if this works. Try and read his mind. Thank you for the guidance. Please don't fail. Oh my god. It was a 9.
Oi! Out of me head! Lads! This one's trying to scramble me brains!
Oh well, alright. Okay. Hopefully these guys...
Let's have a little...
Do it. Good job. Alright. Okay. Let's see here. Blast these guys, are they weak? Where's the guy who shot me up here? Sentinel. Alright, try it. Yeah, I got one. Nice work. Alright, scoot over here. Hold position. Oh, here they come. Oh, you came closer. Perfect. We're going to rage. Let's do this. Alright, boys. You made my friend angry. Who has more health? Can I hit? Alright, hit him. Not bad, not bad. I would love to get to a point where I get 2 attacks per turn. That would be awesome. Hit him. Dang it. I should use this special power. Alright, my turn. Smash him. Alright, got him down. About to get just mauled by these things, but that's okay. Or... Uh-oh. Where is the alarm? How do I get to you fast enough? Where is the alarm, by the way? Where is he going? Where are you going? Oh, it's there. All right. Can I blast? Let's see. That guy. Yeah, I'll try it. Nice. Good. Oh, that's right. There's still a guy there. Okay. Is everybody's turn? Alright, let's see here. I need this guy down. Let's switch over. Alright, can we just take this guy down? is one hit point left. Shoot. Okay. My turn. Take this guy out. Come on. Alright, good. You're gonna take an attack of opportunity. That's okay. Alright, I gotta get up here. I'll take it. Tank the hit. Go. Get up there. Cut him off. Alright. Oh, he doesn't. I just have movement. Alright. Get up there. Okay, you're done. Stay right there, mixed up with you. Oh, there's another one of those, yep. Ow. Nope, don't let him get to it. Alright, she goes before anybody else. No, that's probably a bad idea. Can I blast you again? That's... hit him again. Can I healing word? Who can I healing word? Who needs it? You're up there. You're okay. Do it. Nice. Okay. On the case here. Alright. What are you at? 12. I need you down. Go reckless. Come on. Just gonna get up in your face. Hopefully you can't get to the thing. Well, get in there, mix it up. Yeah. How many hit points do you have left? 19. Alright, we're gonna do it. Void smite. Hit him. Oh, almost got you down. Alright. Ow. What do I got going? Oh, I'm pretty busted up. I need to be healed. We'll do this in order. Okay. What's happening? Oh, she's gonna go. What's happening? What? What is that? Oh, yeah. Can I get here? Alright, we're... charge up in there. Nope. Really? Really? Oh my god. Well, great. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Alright, you know what? Well, I guess we're gonna waste more spells. Thank you. Good job, genius. Okay. Knock this guy down. We're gonna go reckless again. Take him out. Perfect. What is this? I got lightning? Ooh. Yeah, that's right. Don't really want to play that, I don't think. Grab your stuff. Okay. Take some vegetables. How far can I get? Let's get up here towards the bridge and get to that guy. Oh, I have to take the ladder to get to him? Ah, dang it. Okay. Oh no, no, you're done. Do it. Really? Win, action surge. No, we're not gonna action surge right now. I still have my divine smite. I'll just hit it again. Sweet. Okay, well that's good at least, because real thrilled about healing that guy, but that's okay. There's more guys coming in. Oh, crud. Okay. Okay. I'm running out of spells. Combat here. Move up. Just hit this thing, try and knock it down some. Okay. You can't actually get up there, can you? Shoot. Okay. We're gonna dash. Alright, I cannot attack it. I can hold position. Alright, Lizelle. Hit him. Yes. Drink a potion. Turn. Alright, check this guy, right? Okay. Alright, we gotta get in there. There's some more dudes. Oh, bless. Alright, I gotta get this guy down off of the thing. Kevin's busted. Ooh. Ow. Okay. Alright, you jerks. Here we go. You get up in here. You, Kevin. Alright, Kevin. Can I take this thing down? Hit it. Got it. Oh, I exploded it. That's fun. I'll just get up in here and mix it up. Alright. Anything else? You know, you're doing alright right now. Intern. Alright, I need to kill this guy. What happens if I do this? You know, let's find out. Welcome to the party, my friend. Oh, I've made a giant mess. Get up in there. Is this that stupid wizard guy? Here we go. Okay, fine. I'll switch to the bow. Hit him. Dang it. Survival is all that matters. This guy, hit him on the ground. Alright. Breathe deep. Get up in the mix. Where you going, little one? Snared. Ow. Okay, weird. Definitely in rough shape. Alright. Close in. We're gonna do... Make sure you're clicking on the right person this time. Don't heal a freaking other guy. Yeah. There we go. Good. Alright. Hold. Are you guys close enough I can get to? You're the one with the little... Yeah. Hi, Hip. What are you... Oh. Oh, you're still slightly up. Intern. Whose turn is it? Hit him. I will chase you down. These boots have seen it. I think that's enough. Dang it. Concentrating still. What do you have left? You're almost dead. We're still okay. What you got now? Oh, that's what you got. Where are you going? Really? Well, she's on the ground. Yeah, I know, I'm working on it. I'm strategizing. Do I have all three of my people right now? Oh, wait, Kevin. No choice but to keep going. Kevin, you have this belt, right? Don't you have healing word? Oh, you don't, do you? Shoot. No. Dang it, I thought I had a healing word. I do not. I have cure wounds. Which is great, but I cannot reach. Okay, Kevin, you can't do anything useful here. Dude, I'm working on it. Just calm down. Can I just stab you? Hit him. Alright, we'll stay up in their face. Alright, this will hurt, but take him out. Alright, got him down. Get here. Get there. Kind of. Dang it. Oh, I can't heal. Alright, try not to die. Intern. You know what? I want to get you on the ground and dead. Just do it. Come on. Why? Leave me alone. Missile snare. Good, she saved. Okay. No, how do I... Dang it, I need... Here, take this. Wow, 1 point. Great. You're up. Alright, see you later. Okay, why don't you cure wound yourself? That's what I wanted. Cure wound. No. You know, just drink a potion right now. Stay alive. Okay. Okay, little one. Just hit him. Fight. Let's go. Come on, knock him down. Thank you. Perfect. Take their stuff.
Need to find a way forward.
Alright, well, we're doing okay. Alright. Enter. Oh, my rage is gone. That's fine. Missile snare. We're almost out of spell slots. You know what? Why don't you just heal yourself so you don't die? And stay right there, because we're going to back out of here and camp once this is done. Let's switch. Where is that little jerk? Can I get you? You know what? Just kill him. Murder him dead. Kevin is inspired. I don't know what I did. Soldier. Oh. Resurrect anyone in your party. Okay, cool. Alright, sweet. Good job, team. Okay. Alright, let's, you know what, loot these guys, and then we're gonna maybe go to camp because I am busted up. Let's do a quick search of this area. What?
What path lies before me?
Okay, back. Let's check all these guys I took out. Continues around here. We've taken out the front. I already searched that. Alright, back this way. There's like a chest up there. We got some stuff to search. Grab all that. Do you have anything? Wargfang. Okay, cool. Finish searching all the bodies. Yeah, lots of stuff. Ooh, look at this helmet. Alright. What do we got? Take the ladder up here. More stuff we can get. Potions. Doink. Kevin, why? There's any more valuables up here, are there? Nope. Alright. We go to camp. Yep, I need camp. You're busted up. Hello, everyone. Oh, hi, Karlak. How are you? Oh, Withers. Alright, we had some new equipment and such I can deal with. Nobody really to talk to today. Let's try talking to her in a second. Alright, to the inventory. All sorts of new fun stuff. Why are these suspiciously... Why are they marked with a poison? What is that about? Alright, scrolls, you can go to Shadowheart here. Helmet, you can go to Lazel. Really probably should go sell some of this stuff in the camp or whatever. Steelforged sword. It's a long sword. Short sword, okay. Toxin, alright, yeah. Good stuff, we got a bunch of things. Ooh, potion, those should be useful. Should I give those to, you know, give those to Karlak. Karlak can just like Hulk out, rage out, smash everybody, gets in the way. Cool. Alright, let's have a couple conversations and take a nap, because we are busted up.
Copper for your thoughts.
I'm curious about this.
We're both part of Zariel's inner circle. Her by choice, me by force. In the grand scheme of things, I'm inconsequential to Zariel. Sure, I've got the engine, but I wasn't even her strongest fighter. She favored me like a child favors a captive pet. Mizora envied the attention, I suppose.
I see.
I'm sure when Zariel gave her the order to hunt me down, Mizora was delighted. No kidding. The fighting, the chaos, the betrayal. It had the makings of a good stage show, but I did not want to be one of the players. I don't know. You think she'd have more important things to do? Devils and their pride.
Fair. All right, I'll stop chatting with you. Anybody else I should chat with? Probably not. All right, let's go to bed. Use up some camp supplies. All the camp supplies. All right, let's figure this out. Where I ten apples. All right, there's 30. Half eaten. Okay. Seven. Five more. Is there something that's a five? Carafe of wine and a fish head. Let's do it. Sleep.
You don't sleep well. Flitting. Up because you know something is wrong, or maybe you just get lucky.
Shit. No, it's not what it looks like, I swear.
Uh-huh.
I wasn't going to hurt you. I just needed, well, blood.
Uh-huh.
In the dim firelight, you see him for what he really is. A vampire, a slave to sanguine hunger.
Huh.
It's not what you think. I'm not some monster. I feed on animals, boars, deer, kobolds, whatever I can get. I'm just too slow right now. Too weak.
Mm-hmm.
If I just had a little blood, I could think clearer, fight better. Please.
Uh-huh.
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed.
At best, I was sure you'd say no. More likely, you'd ram a stake through my ribs.
Maybe.
No. I needed you to trust me, and you can trust me. Thank
yes.
you. Do you think you could trust me just a little further?
No.
I have to taste. I swear.
No blood.
Silly of me to even ask. I'll go and find something on four legs to eat, I suppose. See you in the morning.
You watch him stalk away, slumped, sulking, and ready to kill.
Get out of here, creepy. What? Oh, creepy lich guy who just hangs out in my camp. Who am I supposed to talk to? Oh, alright. I'll talk to you.
Morning. Mm. I hope last night's little unpleasantness hasn't left a bad taste in your... Well, mm-hmm. I hope there are no bad feelings.
Yeah.
Oh, I have no idea. By rights, I should be cinders in this light, but someone or something is keeping me alive. Standing in the sun, wading through a river, wandering into homes without an invitation. They're all perfectly mundane activities now. As for my other quirks, well, we can figure those out in time.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You're such a sweetheart.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just glad you're being sensible about these revelations. I was worried people might turn up with torches and pitchforks.
Yeah, no.
There's still time.
A vampire? Well, that explains the pallor. Given our group's nature, I don't see much harm. We're each monsters in the making, after all.
Very true.
Yeah. And I'm way too hot to touch.
Quite the opposite. I'm here in the spirit of openness and honesty to work together as a team.
We all have our shit to bear. As long as you remember your manners, Astarion, you're welcome at my fire.
There now. We're all friends again. Shall we go? There's a long day ahead of us.
Mm-hmm. Nice. All right. Well, let's go ahead and save. Nice. Cool. Well, we learned more about Astarion. Took out some goblins with a bit of difficulty. And... made some progress. We also got destroyed in an area that apparently we are not ready for yet, so we're going to try and level up and maybe go back there in the future. Take care of those devious sheep. So, hopefully you enjoyed hanging out. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take it easy. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. For more content, check out my channel and the additional linked videos.